In Oslo, there was a woman who was very chatty before the show, and it only got worse as things went on.
All right, I am 6'4", a lot of centimeters. It's about 195, 196. And someone just laughed at the idea of that. Yeah, because you guys are Norway, and you're like fucking shorty. He's like, only 196? Good luck out there. So the point is, I have to pay extra for the exit row because I need the leg room. If I were 8'4", do you think I wouldn't... I know, you guys are like, yeah, that's what people are here. If I were 8'4", you think I wouldn't buy the seat in front of me? You think I would just dangle my leg over the seat? Just kick in the face at the back of my shoe? Like, don't oppress me, I'm big boned. And I'd be right, because tall people have big bones, so that's how bones fucking work. By the way, if someone is giggling that much about, like, how tall I am joke, that is a drunk girl making a dick comparison right now. That's what's happening. Right now she's just like, how many centimeters? Like, right now. I was correct. Anyway, so... is it legal here?
No.
No? Okay. I just...
No,
what? Not yet. You're like, I've been campaigning so hard.
It's not legal, but it's legal.
It's not legal, but it's legal?
It's legal as you want it to be legal.
It's legal as you want it to be. I don't trust anything you're saying right now. Be like, and I walk out, and she goes, I've been an undercover cop this whole time. Son of a bitch. Be like, can I show you my centimeters and get out of this ticket?
After a few more moments like this, during the Q&A, she got even louder. Technically, before the Q&A even started.
You can ask any question you want, as ridiculous as you want, as personal as you want. Like I said, 100% honestly, we'll see where this goes. Now, hold on, fucking... Quit it, centimeter lady. We'll get there, but holy shit, you were like, I've been holding this back the whole show!
One thing you need to know for this next part to make sense is that I've done a joke about tall poppy syndrome. That's where people try not to stand out, because when a poppy plant grows too tall, they have to cut it down to make sun for the rest of the plants.
Because he's... Where did you... Stop! Give other people a chance! Tall poppy syndrome. Someone cut her down. Alright, So, what... Is there a Norwegian term for that, by the way? For tall poppy syndrome? Yelp-loving? Whatever the fuck they said? Yelp loving, whatever they said. Fucking learn that shit.
Have you ever had a girl watch your show and you brought her back to your hotel room?
Have I ever had a girl watch my show and brought her back to my hotel room? Well, not that one. I love that everybody else is applauding. They're like, yeah, don't you dare. Don't you dare. I would be very disappointed in you. You folks have been just so much fun. I'm afraid. Don't you walk to the stage. Don't you do it. This is sacred space.
And then, at the end of the show, my opener, Andrew Rivers, asked the perfect question.
Describe your penis in 5 words or less.
Describe my penis in 5 words or less. Not for that lady there.
Thanks so much for subscribing to this channel. If you want to see a live show, go to stevehofstetter.com. I've got shows coming up in Reno, Boise, Las Vegas, and over 100 other places. Don't forget to share this video with the hashtag Steve Hofstetter or comment to enter to win all 6 of my albums. Thanks for watching this and all my other videos.